Tracy, we now have a name. John Knutson is a man that state police say was killed by a member of their tactical team around 2:15 today. You can see the scene right behind me. The street is actually blocked off here on the Route 35. They say just down the road here is where this all happened, in a house. Now, they tell us that John Knutson's wife called them in fear because her husband had a firearm and was using it in a threatening manner, and dispatch got her to leave that house. And then the police began negotiating with the suspect, who then refused to come out. And eventually he did come out. We're told that he made a comment to police, and then there was an exchange of gunfire, and then John Knutson was killed. Now, the trooper, we're also learning more about him. He's a 9-year vet of the state police department, and he is now on administrative leave as this investigation continues. We'll have more coming up later on. But for now, live in Hollis, Shernay Williams, WMTW News 8.